previously. And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slayer Spire. We are going to do another Ascension run today with the Defect. So, yeah, let's get started. I still have yet to get to Ascension level 7, and I'm in a fantastic mood. And I think that I'm going to do great this time, damn it. So, I kind of want to see what the random boss relic is. I mean, I won't be channeling a lightning, but I may end up channeling a dark. So, if I get a curse, though, I can get a rare card. Kind of want a rare card. Then again, I could get max HP. I think I'm just going to go the safe route and get max HP at this point. Let's see. Three, two. Let's go this way. I can also go this way or this way. This way is going to make me choose whether or not I want this. So we're going to go this way so I can get the extra event. Which is where to start from. That way's got two shops. This way's got two events. That way's got a shop and an event. I think I kind of want to go this way. I kind of want the two events over the shops. The early shop does look really nice, though. Let's see what happens. Do I evoke my orb? It would be 16 damage. I don't think I do. Alright. Get a defend. Double strike. I guess it would have killed him. No, because that wouldn't have... this will kill him, though. Alright. Good start. Ooh, channel of plasma for two? That's a pretty decent card to start with. Alright. Kind of want the focus. And I kind of want doom and gloom. It's a lot of energy right off the bat. But you know what? I'm going to go for it. The Gremlin Horn looked really nice, too. I don't have enough to go for that shop, so we're going to go to the left. Doom and Gloom. I think if I... No, I can't dual cast my way out of this. It's 8 and 8, and they're just above that level. I think I'm going to defend instead. Take less damage. Okay. Boop and boop. All right, lock on sounds good. I think this is gonna end up being a orb deck, which is really nice. Defragment, fusion over zap. Yes. Alright. Bullseye. Doom and Gloom. And. Defend. I'm playing this terribly. I should have dual casted. Or casted at all. Already starting this off awful. So. Let's continue this trend. I bet it'll work out okay. In the end. One way or another. A lot of damage. That's a lot less damage. This isn't a great start. Ooh, that's one for one. I'll take it. What do you upgrade to? Hold up. What do you upgrade to? 14 damage? That's not bad. This is a lot of damage first turn. God, I'm just gonna die immediately. This is horrible. I mean, it's something. I should have did that first. And I'm gonna die. Right off the bat. I need to start this over. Honestly, I need to start this whole run over, so if I die, it's not a big deal. Something about this run, I'm just not into it at all. Look here, you asshole. Not in the mood for this. I guess we're gonna continue. I like the idea of an extra energy with this deck. You know, I kinda wanna go that way, but I don't have the health. I can't upgrade my energy if I rest, but you know what? Screw it. Rest it is. Yeah, sure. Go away, fly. Alright. Fragments. Defend. I think dual cast. And strike you. Full energy. Doom and gloom. Doom and gloom. Defend just in case. I'm actually gonna kill you, so it doesn't matter. If I can get these casted, they're dead. So, that's nice. You're dead. And you're gonna die one way or another. Okay. I don't have 16 HP to lose. I'm gonna die. God. I should have upgraded my energy instead. Whatever. Too late now. Yeah. I don't know how I'm still alive. This is all terrible. Good start. Good start. Okay. I don't want to play double energy here. Slime crush. Oh. Damn it. Whatever. is all bad. This is all going wrong. Okay. Hey. I somehow did it. Ooh, multicast with this deck would be really nice. Maybe five cards in your deck kill three. I want to see what these curses are going to be. Oh no. I don't. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. I can get rid of normality. Doubt doesn't really bother me much because I do most of my damage with orbs, which isn't really affected by weak, and rise is whatever. I really want this frozen egg and this anchor. I'm gonna get it. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Oh, I can hover over this to see where they are? Dude, I did not know that. So there's two on that path, three. There is four on that path. Holy hell, I'm going that way. Kind of want to go through the shop. Oh my. I think I'm going to go this way. Avoid the first elite, unfortunately, to get these, events. And then also hit the shop. So, unfortunately, I will miss the first elite. Sorry. Okay. Doom and Gloom. No, let's do Fusion and Defend. More damage is nice, but, I mean, what good is it going to do if you're dead? Slow and steady wins the race. I could have killed you there. I could have killed you there. I could have killed you there. No, hold on. I could have killed him. That was really stupid. I could have killed him. Alright. So, I'm going to do this, this, and this. Alright. Echo form, and then double defend. Take four damage. Whatever. First thing I cast is cast twice, which is this. I cast this once. You are dead. And I don't have to take any more damage. Can't give up. I can't. I've got a decent amount of powers in my deck. Let's do this. Oh. Just one, please. Thank you. And let's take normality out. It hasn't became a problem yet, but it might. Okay. You can't get the bottle tornado anymore. Because I took out normality. This is gonna fuck me over so hard. But I'm doing it. Upgrading it was pointless now, but whatever. not really heal. Actually, yeah. Let's transform normality. And normal strike. Clumsy and claw. Yay! Normality is no longer in my deck. Okay. Okay. Upgrade my other double energy to be zero. Ooh, I should have upgraded my X. But oh well, too late. Ow. Oh, that's you making that noise. I was so confused where that was coming from. Doom and gloom. Honestly, I should have played Claw twice, but it's okay. Do I dual cast? I think I just strike. I should have upgraded my focus. All right, hold on. Let's do this and grab this. All right. And you're gonna leave first, so we're gonna hit you first. So that's 20 damage. All right, not bad. Now I can multicast these. All right. Awesome. All my money is back. Hello world is nice, and I'd get more for force field. Static discharge is also nice. I'm obviously taking a ton of damage. Charge battery is also nice. Because I need more block and more energy. Oh, I don't wanna. Let's do it. This is already starting out horribly. This was bad. This was really bad. I should not have went into a special elite with fucking 29 health. This was really dumb of me. Okay. I can't use force field either. I have just enough to block this. I had more health than I thought I did. That's nice. Okay. It's dead. I'm dead. Everything's dead. Shouldn't have went to a special elite with no health. I should have went the other way. Look at this nice little fire. I could have went here and rested and then came back to this guy over here. But no. I'm a dumbass. Now I'm gonna die for it. I should have died a long time ago. This deck was started out so horribly. I don't know how I even got this far, to be honest. It's alright. We're gonna try again. Not right this second, but we're gonna try again. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever It Is I Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.